Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Billionaire Manifestation. In this video, you will learn about the most expensive luxury gadgets in the world. So let's start. Number 10, iPhone 6 Pink Diamond. Falcon Supernova Pink Diamond iPhone 6 is the latest model, which is also most expensive mobile device, and first rank in this list, which is under discussion. So this device do not have so many diamonds which are on this device, as in all devices are discussed, but only one huge 18 karat diamond, which is able to catch the eye of somebody. On it's in this device, which is of two colors, that are pink or blue, but it is mainly says that diamond is of pink color. Cheaper designs of this mobile device also has more than $48 million price, so its name also clear its price. Falcon requires a 50% deposit when you order your phone and says your blingy bling bling version will ship to you within 10 weeks of the iPhone 6's official release. This wait shouldn't be a problem, since you're obviously wealthy enough to buy yourself a 10 pack of regular iPhone 6's to tide you over until the real phone arrives. Number 9, AirPods Max Gold. Apple released the AirPods Max headphones earlier in 2021, and now people might be able to get their hands on a pair of AirPods Max headphones made of pure gold. Russian company Caviar, known for making luxury high-end variants of popular tech gadgets, recently announced it will be releasing custom AirPods Max that are plated with pure gold. They have priced the device at $108,000 and will release it sometime in 2021. As per a report in Mac Rumors, the custom AirPods will be available in black and white, and each color offers in a single piece worldwide, hinting at its exclusivity. According to Caviar, the device is made of 750 gold and white crocodile leather, adding, "It is impossible to look away from this innovative and splendid device created for those who value their uniqueness and want to always be on top." As per earlier reports, the Apple AirPods Max requires Apple devices running iOS 14.3 or later, iPadOS 14.3 or later, macOS Big Sur 11.1 or later, WatchOS 7.2 or later, or tvOS 14.3 or later. The AirPods Max use one-tap setup that uses automatic pairing with all devices signed into a user's iCloud account, including iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, Mac, Apple Watch, and Apple TV. Number 8. MacBook Air Supreme Platinum Edition. MacBook Air Supreme Platinum Edition, for the discerning individual who strives to be distinctive. The whole housing is cast from solid platinum, weighing an immense circa of 7 kilograms. This superior laptop has brought together the subtle beauty and elegance of platinum, both of which result an exquisite work of art. This item is a limited edition of only 5 units to be made. Apple products are among the most expensive in the world, and luxury brands are taking it a notch up. Not just iPhones and iPads, but MacBook laptops have also undergone the luxury treatment. The Stuart Hughes Apple MacBook Air Supreme Platinum Edition is made using platinum, weighing a massive 7 kilograms. With only 5 units available across the world, even without all the diamonds and sapphire, this iteration of MacBook Air costs approximately $500,000. Number 7. Utopia by Tornair. Very high-end Utopia headphones were launched by Focal in June 2016. Their exceptionality, designed and manufactured in France and featuring exclusive Focal technologies, a sleek design and high-end materials, soon made them a reference on the global audiophile headphones market. The design of these exceptional headphones were customized by the jeweler. The result is a unique product with new aesthetics, designed and crafted by father and son, Philippe and Mathieu Tournaire. It bears the mark of the trilogy, the symbol of the Tournaire Jewelers, which represents the evolution of life. This universal symbol links to the past, the present, and the future, represented respectively by the raw square, the triangle, and the circle of abundance. The trilogy is made of 18 karat gold, mounted with a total of 6.5 carats of diamonds, entirely handcrafted in the Tournaire workshops. This craftsman jewelry and work of art required more than a year of work, making these headphones the most prestigious and probably the most expensive in the world. Utopia by Tournaire. The product was presented in September 2016 at the Tournaire Boutique in Paris. Number 6. Heart Audio D&W Oral Pleasure Loudspeakers. Heart Audio D&W Oral Pleasure Loudspeakers is the most expensive pair of speakers in the world, was made by Heart Audio in 2012 as part of its Oral Pleasure range. Priced at $4.7 million, there is only one pair available in the world. Made of 18 karat gold, 5 sets of silver speakers were also made, costing $315,000. The solid Frostra bronze speakers are priced at $63,000. $99, while stocks limited to a total of 99 pairs. Barrister turned speaker maker David Hart had the human ear in mind when he designed this unique speaker, but I see a giant molar turned on its side. I'll let you decide what to make of it and whether it's worth the asking price of $64,000 per pair in bronze, $300,000 in silver, or upwards of $5 million in gold. Why so expensive? Remarkably, the 28-inch tool cabinet is cast in solid bronze, silver, or gold, which explains the 110-pound weight in bronze. Add to that the 200 hours it takes to cast and hand-finish each pair at Hart's factory on Isle of Wight. Number 5. 201 Carat Choprad Watch. Choprad is known for making watches that are a cut above the rest. Not only does every timepiece in the company's collection boast superb quality, but each one has a highly unique design that sets it apart from other styles. This is especially true for the 201 Carat Choprad Watch, a dazzling accessory made in 2000 that brings a whole new meaning to luxury. In fact, the watch is worth a whopping $25 million, making it one of the most expensive timepieces ever, after the $55 million hallucination by Graff. Rest assured that the entirely handmade watch is well worth its price tag. However, Richard Glare revealed that it contains 874 high-grade diamonds of different colors and sizes. At the center of the gleaming white gold and yellow gold hardware is an internally flawless heart-shaped pink diamond that weighs 15.37 carats. A 12.79 carat heart-shaped blue diamond and a flawless heart-shaped D-color diamond weighing 11.36 carats. Number 4. iPad 2 Gold History Edition. Undoubtedly, the world's most unique gadget is the iPod 2 Gold History Edition. Encrusted with 12.5 carats of IF flawless diamonds, a magnificent total of 53 individually set sparkling gems dwell beautifully in solid 24 carat Apple logo, with rear section formed again in 24 carat gold weighing an immense 2,000 grams. The unrivaled imagination towards the craftsmanship of the iPad is down to its main front frame, which is made from the oldest rock the world has to offer in the form of ammolite. Sourced from Canada, this stone is over 75 million years old. However, to make this masterpiece even more individual, sections of a 65 million year old T-Rex dinosaur's thigh bone were splintered and then shaved into the ammolite, then finished off with Ultimate Jewel, a single cut 8.5 carat flawless diamond inlaid in its own platinum, surrounded by 12 outer flawless diamonds, a magnificent combination of top of the industry technology and unique thoughts were involved in creating this piece of history. Material spec: 16.5 carat diamonds, an 8.5 carat single diamond, 57 grams of T-Rex bone, 750 grams of ammolite stone, and 2,000 grams of solid 24 carat gold. This item is of a limited edition of only 2 units to be made. Number 3. Nintendo Wii Supreme. Nintendo Wii is discontinued now, but Stuart Hughes has made sure that it remains relevant for gamers living a luxurious life. With only 3 units made, the device cost a hefty $497,300. The Nintendo Wii Supreme is made using solid 22 karat gold, weighs over 2.5 kilograms, and takes 6 months to craft. The front buttons are made using 78 by 0.25 karat flawless diamonds. The Nintendo Wii Supreme, officially the most unique and expensive in the world. 6 months of precise workmanship went into creating the ultimate gaming station, which boasts over 2,500 grams of solid 22 karat gold. The front buttons are home to 78 by 0.25 carat flawless diamonds, which total 19.5 carats. Available as a limited edition of only 3 to be made. Number 2. Poison Dart Frog Watch. Poison Dart Frog is the name of the latest MB&F limited edition HM3 Frog Watch. While I haven't been counting, it does seem that MB&F has been releasing a few more limited edition watches lately. The boutique's brand's growing success gives them the ability to tackle more projects. Still, these are really small creatures with a size no bigger than about 4 centimeters long. I learned something interesting about the yellow-banded Poison Dart Frog's venom. Apparently, scientists believe that it does not create the poison on its own, but rather ingests and then secretes the venom through its skin after eating certain spiders. It is unknown exactly how this works or what arachnid it eats that allows for the venom transfer. Now, if only you could use a watch as a defensive mechanism like that. I'm waiting for the first watch with a pepper spray function. Number 1. Magic Mushroom USB Drive. If you have money to burn, like $40,000, this Say-Wish Magic Mushroom USB drive may be for you. It comes from the creators of the world's first 150-carat diamond ring. It's all mushroom and no storage. For that price, you get just 32 gigabytes of storage. If that is too expensive for you, they also offer a cheaper version that has pink sapphires and white diamonds for just $16,500. That's a bargain, right? The mushroom drive is designed to look like the mushroom from the Alice in Wonderland story, just a lot shinier and super expensive. The Magic Mushroom collection aims to remind us of childhood, or at least that's what the company says. Anyway, if you have a lot of money and you have no idea what to do with them, you could start investing in gadgets that cost a fortune. At the end of the video, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.